91:1-16. Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from the fowler's snare and the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers and under His wings. You will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart. You will not fear the terror of night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness. Nor the plague that destroys at midday. Thousand may fall at your side, 10,000 may fall at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only observe with your eyes and see the punishment of the wicked. If you say the Lord is my refuge, and you make the Most High your dwelling, no harm will overtake you, no disaster will come near your tent. But he will command His angels concerning you, to guard you all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands, so that you will not strike your foot against a stone. That you will tread on the lion and the cobra. You will trample on the great lion and the serpent. Because He loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he acknowledges my name. He will call on me, and I will answer him and be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. Thank you.